Yeah, so we talked about those the requirement of these proteins inclusions in the feed is varies, okay, depending on the age of the fish, depending also on the environment in which the fish is being put, and also the water quality has got the impact on us. How much of the proteins are you going to include in your fish feed, or rather, the inclusion may be affected by the water quality. Okay, so you might put in so much of the proteins, but if the water quality is not that good, then we expect also the fish actually not be to responding, because at some point the environment has been disturbed, and that also disturbs the response of feeding, okay, and also how much of the proteins per feeding actually they might actually just consume. Therefore, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to actually become a successful fish farmer, I encourage you to watch my videos and learn more of the scientific way, so that you can actually grow your fish big. By watching my video, you'll be able to actually understand each and every single concept that I'm explaining to you. So if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, and also share to other forums and other share to your relatives, your family and friends, and just get started with fish farming, because the moment people realize how great fish farming is will be in future, then that will be actually too late for you, and there's gonna be nothing like for me posting this information about that. Okay, so that's it. I'll be able to actually post some other videos concerning in the line of proteins and other things, but I'd also encourage you to subscribe to my channel. If you want to learn more about aquaculture, if you want to actually grow your fish to the optimal, and where the customers will actually be motivated actually to be buying from you, the fish that you are keeping and culturing, okay? So these are some of the things that you actually really want to do before you start your fish farming. So if you feel like you can't do the fish farming on your own, you can give me a call. I've put up a link in this description, in the description down. You can just go there and click. I've got also some other links where you can find me, Facebook, Instagram, as well as this YouTube. You can comment so that I can actually help you and be able to grow fish to the optimal and the most, exceptional and tremendous growth that people have ever seen and imagined before. So it's bye bye, and I'll see you in the next video.